Hi Storm, I'm Jing Hao. I like girls who are actually quite sweet, quite nice, and they actually reciprocate what we do for them. They will treat you as a man. The two big bright eyes. When they make a connection with you, you can feel that they are looking at you only. I took a look at the thread, then I saw the videos of everyone actually dancing somewhere. Nicole is the most beautiful girl in the calendar, and it's my choice. She just has that irresistible sparkle in the eyes. That's amazing, man. Truly amazing. Definitely she's on par with any other model, just that she stands out. There's an X factor in her. For the contest, we need to write in 50 words what we think is a good proposal to your girlfriend. So normally they will go HDB flat, I want to buy HDB flat, which is boring. So I thought of something that is interesting. My wedding proposal is I would actually invite her out for dinner. Then I'll get people to rob me and try to stab me so that blood will skew up. So what happened then after? I will take out my shirt when she comes over and there will be revealing a Superman shirt. Then I will say, would you marry me?
Hi everyone, I'm Nicole. Like very happy lor, and like every my friend they will go told me like I go win that lor. Actually it's quite different between these two countries guys. For Shanghai guys right, they were very take off the woman, and woman can control everything, can control guys money, then the guys will do every housework and all these things. But Singapore's guys they will feel like these kind of things must be the woman at home always to do. Yeah. Just the mind is different. Chinese guys is like someone will be quite handsome or what, but Singapore guys is look like more like we call 阳光男孩 all this or very sumptuous look lor. actually, I just can say Chinese guys looking better than the Amor.
Sorry.
Yeah.